If you've gotten a little pudgy recently, then you might want to give intermittent fasting a try. It's one of the most powerful tools to burn body fat and comes with a host of other health benefits. But why fast? Isn't putting your body into starvation mode dangerous? Today, we will learn about the benefits of intermittent fasting and help you understand how to go about it easily. So let's dive straight into it with today's episode by Health Chronicle. To be honest, starving is dangerous. But when you have excess fat stored on your body, you don't starve. So, how does it work? When we eat, our bodies store any energy we don't use in fat cells for later. When we constantly have food in our bellies, our body never has a chance to burn this energy, and so we stay fat. By going without food for a while, our bodies finally have a chance to use the fat stored up in advance for energy. Think about it. Why would your body store fat if it wasn't supposed to be used for energy when food wasn't available? Let's take a look at a Scottish guy called Angus Barbieri. In 1965, he checked into Merrifield Hospital in Dundee. He weighed 458 pounds. For the next 392 days, he consumed only tea, coffee, water, and a daily vitamin. He left the hospital a whopping 280 pounds lighter at a healthy weight of 178 pounds. He didn't starve to death because his body simply burned the fat stored in his body. This is an extreme example, of course, but you can use the same method for some very powerful results. Intermittent fasting also has many advantages over a calorie-restricted diet because it affects your hormones in a positive way. Intermittent fasting reduces something called insulin resistance, which is a key cause of diabetes and weight gain. Several anecdotal cases have shown symptoms of diabetes have actually been reversed when intermittent fasting. Apart from burning fat, intermittent fasting also promotes muscle growth. Hugh Jackman didn't become a huge, jacked man on any old diet. To get in shape to play Wolverine, he famously took on an intermittent fasting diet, eating only healthy foods within an 8-hour window. Intermittent fasting helps you produce more muscle mass as it promotes something called human growth hormone, or HGH. HGH not only promotes muscle growth, but is linked with higher energy levels, whiter eyes, stronger bones, and even hair growth. The other important hormone affected by intermittent fasting is ghrelin. Ghrelin is the hormone that tells your brain that you are hungry, which is why we get hungry at the same times every day. On a calorie-restricted diet, if you're constantly snacking, your ghrelin production can get seriously messed up, making you hungry all day. After a few days on intermittent fasting, your ghrelin cycle should normalize, and you should find that you only get hungry at your scheduled eating times. So, how do you do it? You simply pick a period of time in which you're allowed to eat. The most popular window is 8 hours, but if the idea of having no food for half a day scares the hell out of you, you can try a 12-hour fast first, leaving only 4 hours a day when you're not eating, as you're asleep for 8 hours of the day. Then, you can gradually reduce it to an 8-hour window. The 8-hour window is popular because many of our social interactions are based around mealtimes. You can still have dinner with friends or family, just cut out breakfast. If you're one of those people who simply can't skip breakfast, then skip dinner. So good luck out there with your intermittent fasting. If you have any tips or if you've lost weight on intermittent fasting, let us know in the comments. And don't forget to like and subscribe.